a bit rough.
I have 16 quarters.
Probably shouldn't have used the pump socket in that position, but whatever. As long as it holds. $4. Because I can.
He's recording.
I'm gonna record what the weather looks like. Yes, sir. I believe so. Hang on.
I do. In my
you, okay, yeah, you do. Okay. So we're having some heavy rainfall right now. Gonna go to get some sodas and stuff, but I thought I'd record so you guys can see what the weather looks like right now. Ooh, gotta put it on drive. Here we go. We're in the 2005 Cadillac DeVille base. Over in Springfield, they issued a severe thunderstorm warning. So. Once we swing, like if I were to swing, actually, let's go out this way. I want you guys to see the weather. So out this way, this junk is building. All this weather. My sister's with us, Rosalie.
Hi.
So kind of weather spotting while we go looking at the storm, or while we go get a drink. Worst of it's already blown over for now, but there's another system coming in. See, it's starting to pick up already. So we're gonna go this way to Walmart to go. Just wanted to give you kind of an aerial view of what's going on. Been county fairs this week, so that's pretty cool. But this rain's making it not such great weather for the rides. Four. You want to just drive around a little bit after we get drinks, or do you want to go back to the house? We can do both.
I don't really care.
we'll get back to the house before the weather gets bad, but I'm just kind of keeping an eye on it aerially. We should have gotten the Cutlass out earlier today. Wish I could have.
Too bad.
When we head back home, you guys will get to see the extent of the system that's coming in. Looking at it to my rear view mirror, and it's brown or it's gray and black. Maybe moving northwestward, but there's a chance that it may blow into our area. Saturday afternoon drives are always fun. Also bump up the temperature to 70. Rain keeps accumulating. Rain has fallen. We've been gone. Nice old Caprice. I guess we'll park down there because all these lots are basically full.
Yeah.
Alright, well, we'll be right back with the drinks. So I'll bet we can leave it. Just heard some crackling of thunder, so grief. Didn't start quite right that time. Sorry if the camera looks a little weird. It's my stand. It doesn't cooperate with the pop socket quite well. We're gonna go out this way. I'm just circling around. So I'm gonna go out at the light. Just letting that Mustang out. Take 8th Street. See if it's got any water on the road, on the pathway down. Okay. He's getting the turn lane. Sprinkle again. It's been sprinkling on and off for the last 20 minutes or so. Cheer left for us, like, does it look like it's dying down, or is it all like it's stable storms, like compared to what it was a few minutes ago?
I don't know.
Looked darker earlier. We'll have to review the footage and see. Okay, so a few minutes ago, y'all just missed it right as the camera cut, but there was a lightning bolt like straight in front of us. So this stuff's getting nasty. We're on our way home, but wanted to catch and show you what's going on. Hopefully it doesn't hail. When I get home, I'll pull up the National Weather Service spreadsheet. about to drop out. Goalie isn't full of water yet, so that's a good sign that it hasn't started to flash flood yet. That's what I wanted to come down here for, was to see if there was heavy rain. If there's heavy rain, that area down there would be flooded with water. But it's also really dry, so like as soon as the rain hits, the water basically evaporates off the roads. We'll come in the way we went out, just to give it a little more chance to see if we catch any more lightning. How's that for real, Rosaline?
Good, I guess.
I hate that the weeds grow up right there.
This for real has a ton of food coloring. I can even taste it.
It's a little roundabout down here. It's another area of the gully. That sofa set's getting ruined.
Yep.
Hopefully nobody wanted it. Whoa, there's some good lightning.
Why would they put on the curb? They didn't want it.
Trashed. Say that they don't want it anymore. Take it away, please. Basically what UXW Bill calls curbside commercial. Let's go down to the end here. There's some thunder. Come down here. Circle around and come back out. Okay, UE down here. Sorry, Rosalie, I'm kind of enjoying watching the storm. And it's a comfy car to drive in. Go in here and make a turn around. I wonder if my middle end has sounded yet. I'll have to see when I get home. See if it's got any severe thunderstorm warnings on this strand of storms. Mountain Dew's talking to me. Hey, we could go get a $5 pizza later.
Maybe.
Let's let the storm die through. Blow through first. Do that around 6 o'clock, maybe. see how much water is flowing down. See if it's flowing. Got a little bit of water on the curbs. Coming down.
It's like the tiniest little stream ever.
Yep, it's for right now. See how it is down this way. It's just a small little creek worth of water right now. It's gonna get worse though. We better go on and get back to the house. Go on and turn around and head on into the driveway. Don't stop it until we turn the car off. Rosalie, please. Too bad we don't
There's
have...
There's some hail in the driveway.
Are you serious? What's...
Yeah, we just rolled over it.
Was it a little bitty pea size?
Yeah.
Dang.